This old porch, just a big old red and white Herbert bull standing under a mesquite tree. Now a dose of Texas, he just keeps on playing hide and seek with that hot August sun. He's sweating and a panting, cause his work is never done. Oh no, he's got them cows and that red top cane. This old porch is just a steaming, greasy plate of enchiladas with lots of cheese and onions and a guacamole salad. You can get them at the LaSalle Hotel in old downtown with iced tea and a waitress who will smile every time. Yes, she will. I left a quarter tip on my $10 bill. This old porch is a palace walk-in on the main street in Texas. It ain't never seen or heard today a GNR in Texas with the 62 poster that's almost faded down and a screen without a picture since John came to town. Oh no, I love them junior mints and them red hots too. Yes I do. Oh yeah, and old movie pictures. This old porch is just a weathered gray-haired 70 years of Texas. He's doing all he can not to give in to the city, and he always takes the rent late so long as I run his cattle. He picks me up at dinner time. I listen to him rattle. He says the Brazos still runs muddy like she's run all along. There ain't never been no cane to grind. The cotton's all gone, and you know this Chevrolet pickup truck, she was something back in the 60s. Now there ain't nobody listen to him, cause they all think he's crazy. This old porch just a long time waiting and forgetting and remembering the coming back, not crying about the leaving and remembering the falling down and the laughter of the curse of luck from all those sons of bitches who said we never get back up. This old porch is just a big old red and white Herford bull standing under a mesquite tree. Out in Alwadulce, just keeps on playing hide and seek with that hot August sun. He's sweating and a panting, cause work is never done. Oh no, I've known a whole lot of old bulls in my life, and their work is never done.